click embed, copy either one of those. I'm copying flashcards. You open up your website for your classroom. I go to my site manager. Now you have to enter as a HTML code. So you just pick whatever place you want. I'm going to put mine in homework. Now, like I said, you have to, I already have one here, but I'm going to delete this one and add it again. But like I said, you have to add it as a HTML code. Your school website may be a little different, but this is mine in Effingham County. You have to look. If you scroll up, you see weekend is the last word that you're going to see. So you're going to locate weekend in your HTML. And you're going to hit enter. You're going to paste your HTML code in. You're going to scroll down and hit save. And I'm not going to do this here, of course, because it's already there. So I hit save, and of course it's there. And the nice thing about embedding this is you get to choose your study mode.